This is the elevator at the Burndale Hotel, Newcastle. It's an XL elevator, and it's still on level 1. Here it is then. This one has 2-speed door. Let the people off first. Going down first.
No, you should go up first, and then you go down, and then you go to your left.
Yeah. It's taking a while the door to close. Capacity is 630 kilos, 8 persons. Built in 2020. Going down. 3 years ago, carry our G. It's going to be up with that over here, that rear door. We'll do this. We'll go up first and... we'll do a caveat going down.
Lift going up.
Stop looking at the camera, please.
Reception.
Sorry.
Stop into them. Someone's getting on.
Door's
open.
No, it's not.
No. Here we go.
Lift going up. Second floor.
Here we are, 2. Send it down to G under a caveat going down. It's got 2 up and down indicators. It's got the LED light fixture up in that ceiling. Focus camera, look at me, you see, hey now. Here we are, G. Let's exit the elevator. We'll go to the Otis 2000 hydraulic division.